Hello students, now we start Maths 2nd, Chapter number 1st. In the last video, we learn about betweenness and how to find out distance. Okay, now we start practice set number 1. In the practice set number 1, their first question is, find the distance. Distance with the help of the number man. This one is the number man. Look at here. Okay, and find the distance given to you. Okay, first question is, sub question is distance BE. Okay, so how to find out distance BE? Now, first of all, write coordinate of both points B and C. So write here coordinate of point B. Okay, now look at the point B is here. And coordinate of point B is 2, positive 2. So right here is 2. Okay. Now second, coordinate of point, which one is given here? E. Point E. So coordinate of point E is here. So coordinate of point E is 5, positive 5. Now compare these two coordinates. 2 and 5. 5 is greater than 2. So right here, 5 is greater than 2. Now, with using formula, we can find out distance BE. So I write here, distance BE is equal to. Now, formula is larger coordinate minus smaller coordinate. Larger coordinate minus smaller coordinate. Okay. The formula is, distance formula is larger coordinate minus smaller coordinate. Now, here, larger coordinate is 5. So, write here 5. After that, sign is minus and smaller coordinate is 2. Okay, 5 minus 2. So distance BE is equal to 5 minus 2. How many? 3. Okay, look at the number line. Okay, here is B and here is E. So count how many points in between A and E. So 1, 2. And another place what is E. So 1, 2, 3. So our answer is right. Okay, and make box E. Look at the board now. Now second question is, find out distance JA. Same method now. First of all, write coordinate of point J. After that, coordinate of point A. Point J is. Now look at the point J is here. And coordinate is negative 2, means minus 2. So I write here minus 2. After that, coordinate of point A. Coordinate of point A. A is here, is positive 1, means plus 1. Right here, 1. Now compare with these two numbers. Okay, which one is greater? The positive numbers are always greater than negative numbers. So, number 1, 1 is greater than 2. A ka dono peksha mota. Okay, now distance JA by using formula. Distance JA is equal to larger coordinate minus smaller coordinate. Okay, larger coordinate is 1. After that, sign is minus. Okay, look at it. Here is negative 2. Okay, so 1 is greater than minus 2. I forgot here, right side minus 2. Okay, now 1 minus Now smaller coordinate is minus 2. So write here minus 2. Minus minus, so here give your bracket. Okay. Now after that, 1 minus minus. Minus minus means plus. Okay, plus 2. And here is 1. 1 plus 2. So distance J is equal to 1 plus 2, 3. Now look at the number line J A. Okay. 1, 2, 3. So our answer is right. Look at the board now. Now question number first and sub question is 7th. Distance PJ. First of all, write coordinate of point P and after that coordinate of point J. So I write here coordinate of point P. P. Which one? Minus 4. After that coordinate of point J is J is minus 2. Okay. Now compare with these two numbers, minus 4 and minus 2. So here in these two numbers there are minus 2 is greater than minus 4. So minus 2 is the larger coordinate. So now using formula, distance which one? PJ is equal to larger coordinate minus smaller coordinate. Okay, so larger coordinate is minus 2. Minus 2. After that sign. Which sign? Here is minus. So do minus. After that minus 4. So in the bracket minus 4 is equal to. Write here minus 2. Minus minus. Minus minus. Plus. Plus 4. Now minus 2 plus 4. Use here subtraction. So now minus 2 plus 4 means how many remaining? It's 2. So distance PJ is equal to 2. Now look at the number line. PJ. 1, 2. So answer is right. Some question are remaining in this first question. So you can solve that remaining question. Okay? Look at it. Now start question number second. The question number second is, if the coordinate of A is x, so x is given, the value of x is 1. Now coordinate of A is x and of B is 1. So this one is the coordinate of B and this one is the coordinate of point A. So write here coordinate of point A. Point A. X, the value of X is 1. So that one is the coordinate of point A is 1. And coordinate of point B of point B is how many? 7. So we can solve without using formula also, we can solve that distance. So what did he say? Distance A. In this two coordinate, there are 7 is greater than 1. So write here 7 is greater than 1. Now distance AE is equal to. Okay. So write here first of all 7. After that greater sign. So write here greater sign. So write here minus. Greater sign is like a minus there. Okay, 7 minus. Write here 1. 7 minus 1. So distance AB is equal to 7 minus 1, 6. Okay, and second question is right there. Now, x is equal to 6 and y is equal to minus 2. Okay, so first of all, write coordinate of point A is coordinate of point A is how many? 6. After that, coordinate coordinate of point B is minus 2. So write here minus 2. Now, which one is the greater number? 6 is greater than minus 2. So now distance AB is equal to, okay? Distance AB. What? 6. To give sign here, replace on greater sign. So write here minus. Okay, larger coordinate minus smaller coordinate. So write here minus 2. Okay, is equal to 6 minus minus plus 2. Write here 8. Okay, so distance AB is equal to 8. Okay, look at the board now. There is one question. Question number 2, there are one sub question is remaining. You can solve, use like that method. Now, question number 3. Question number 3 is, from the information given below, yes, these are the information of sub question. Okay. Find which of the point is between. Okay. The first question is, find betweenness. The other two. Okay. If the point are not polar, state so. Okay. So there are two things we can find out in this, well, in this example. Okay. First one is betweenness and another one is it collinear or not. So question is given here. PR is equal to 7, PQ is equal to 10 and QR is equal to 3. So first of all, look at these three numbers, 7, 10 and 3. Which is greater number? Is it 7, 10 or 3? So 10 is the greater number. So write here first of all, distance PQ is equal to 10. After that, addition of other two numbers or other two distances. Okay. So which one is remaining? Distance PR plus distance QR is equal to PR and distance QR are remaining. Okay. PQ is the largest number. So write here distance PQ is equal to 10. After that, PR plus QR. PR is 7 and QR is 3. So 7 plus 3. How many? Is equal to 10. So distance PQ is equal to sum of distance PR and QR. Okay. These are the equal number. Look at here. So we can find out here distance PQ is equal to distance PQ is a distance kiti hai ya dogancha distance cha total evda. So distance PR plus distance QR. Therefore, जर दोघांचा डिस्टन्स इक्वल असेल दॅट टाइम दॅट थ्री पॉइंट्स आर कोलिनियर. काय म्हणणार आपण त्याला? कोलिनियर आहे. देअरफॉर पॉइंट पी क्यू अँड आर कोलिनियर पॉइंट को लिनियर. ओके. नाउ वी फाइंड आउट हियर इज इट कोलिनियर ऑर नॉट. नाउ which point lies between other two points? Okay. So that time look at the largest number 10. Okay, PQ 10. So which point are remaining? R point are remaining. So write here point R lie between. Because PQ is greater number. So remaining points are in between P and P. Between point P and P. Okay? Look at here. First of all, look at the largest number. After that, addition of other two distance. Okay. Equal asset, collinear. Equal asset, not collinear. Polar right means between permanent. Okay? But second question. Distance RS is equal to 8 and distance ST is equal to 6. Distance RT is equal to 4. Now first of all, largest number. Which one is the largest? Distance RS. Write here distance RS is equal to 8. After that, sum of other two distances. Other two distances, distance ST is equal to, distance ST plus distance RP is equal to. ST is 6, RP is 4, 6 plus 4 is equal to 10. Is it same number, 10 and 8? Not, there are different. 10 is the greater than 8. So, we can told here, we can find here, RS, distance RS is not equal to distance ST plus distance RP. Therefore, there is no polar point. So, we can write here, therefore, point R, S and T are not collinear, not collinear point. You can solve, using that method, you can solve other remaining question. So, homework is remaining question, practice set number 1, question number 1, 2 and 3. There are some remaining questions, so that one is homework. Look at the board.